The faster we can bring technology to our people in real time, the more public participation we'll have. Kauai just started having their meetings streamed live online. There are some bugs in it because of the buffering, but if we can get to this ultra-high speed broadband, it brings the government process into the living rooms and offices of everybody. Thomas Jefferson said, "Information is the currency of a democracy."